Hello our viewers, my name is Alex from Ewok and we are back again with another video. If you are wondering what Ewok is, Ewok is your best online networking, skill nurturing and mentorship company. At Ewok, our main goal is to bridge the gap between the experts and the potential clients. So if you are there outside and you have a skill that you would want known by people, you can go ahead, create an account with Ewok, create a very nice profile, and people will get to know you. If you are there, you have a job that you would want done by people who are experts, by people who are specialists, Ewok is a platform that you can create an account to hire experts or the service providers that you may need. So today we have a guest who will be taking us through what he does, and first and foremost he will tell us who he is. So karibu sana.
Thank you so much. My name's George Kamau.
Okay.
Director Spa Interiors.
Okay.
Limited.
Okay.
I'm glad to have you today here.
Yeah.
We deal in interiors. Yeah. We do powder coated curtain rods.
Okay.
These powder coated are locally made and treated metal.
Okay.
Then we powder coat them.
Okay.
To give them antique finish.
Okay.
Where they become beautiful, attractive and durable.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Mr. Kamau.
Yes.
Ama Mr. George. Ni changamoto gani mnaweza kumbana nazo katika hii kazi yenu?
Changamoto tunazopatana nazo ni moja, ni unapoenda kufanya marketing, mteja unapata mara mingi anadanganywa kwamba ile ya China ndio mzuri kuliko hii.
Yeah.
Lakini anapoweka ile ya China, baadaye anajuta, kwa manake tena nitakapotoka kwa hiyo nyumba inabidi huyo landlord anunue.
Yeah.
A replace ile curtain rod, manake imported ones are very poor quality.
Yeah.
Considering hapa Kenya watu wengi wanaweka curtain nzito sana. So powder hizi zetu, curtain rod zetu, ni strong na zinastahimili uzito.
Okay.
Zinashika curtain mzito bila kubend.
Yeah, okay.
Sana.
Yeah.
Yes. So changamoto ambayo tunapata nayo ni ya kwamba hizi ambazo ni za kichina zinavutia, lakini kwanza ni vitu ambavyo hazidumu.
Yeah.
Hazidumu. Na ya pili ni kwamba watu wengi wamekimbilia vitu mpya mpya.
Yeah.
Lakini hizi zetu na kuhakikishia, tunapokuwekea tukiweka mahali popote, hakunanga mambo ya kuitwa urekebishi.
Yeah.
Ni kuweka kama tumeondokea.
Okay.
Yes.
And now that there is availability of Ewok, and Ewok will always give you a platform, it will give you an opportunity to put your skill there, or to market your skill there. Do you think that Ewok adds value to the service providers?
Yes, I think it will be of great help, because a lot of people now use online.
Yeah.
And because this market is very wide and broad,
yeah,
Ewok will make it easy for us to connect with the clients,
yeah,
the contractors and the customers and clients. Will get good services.
Yeah.
From us. They will get to know us.
Yeah.
They will get to test our product.
Yeah.
And they will believe in us.
Yeah.
And they will recommend our products to other people.
Yeah.
Yes.
So what you are trying to say is that watajua that you guys are transparent.
Yes.
And you are guys of integrity.
Yeah. Yes. Another thing, we never ask anyone for money.
Yeah.
We don't ask for upfront.
Yeah.
Deposits.
Yeah.
What we do, we come, we visit your site.
Yeah.
You give us permission to do for you the quotation. We do for you a very good quotation.
Yeah.
If you need a sample, we can fix free of charge.
Yeah.
Thereafter, when we agree, we will start the job. Then after we are done with the job, until you are satisfied, then you pay us.
Okay.
So there is no you are risking.
Yeah.
There is no you risk your money.
Yeah.
Or you keep calling us to ask where are you and you have already paid.
Yeah.
So it is stress free.
Yeah.
We just come, deliver. Our cost, we normally charge inclusive of supply and fixing.
Okay.
Yeah, so there is nowhere we will come and ask you for money. We will come with the rods, we fix together with the flower ends.
Okay.
Then after that you will pay us after you're satisfied.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then pale nje kuna wanarika. Na pia kuna wale watu ambao wameanza kazi zao. Na wanasikia ku give up. Ningetaka we encourage pale nje na we inspire that giving up is not an option.
Yeah.
Just tell them a word.
I would like to encourage those ones that are there.
Okay.
Before you think of giving up or losing hope, you just need to work hard, just wake up very early, work hard, meet people like Ewok, get your products marketed, then God will surely bless you.
Amen.
Because he has said he will bless the works of your hands.
Yeah.
Yes.
That is great.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I take this opportunity to appreciate you for giving us an opportunity to speak to you this evening. And may Almighty God bless you. And to our dear viewers, I take this opportunity also to appreciate you for your continued support. One thing that I would want to request you to do is to like, comment, and subscribe and share this video with your friends. Thank you very much. Bye.
God bless you. Amen. Thank you.